back and I'm vibing. I'm chilling, I'm good. I'm kicking back and I'm vibing. I'm chilling, I'm good. I'm kicking back and I'm kicking. Hey y'all, welcome back to Ebony Maria. I am getting baby boy ready for school. We just did his wash up. He's gonna put his clothes on. I'm putting his lunch together. This is where Adam left his lunch box. So we just been doing sandwiches and pretzels. If that's what you want to eat every day for lunch, be my guest.
I don't need mine. I don't need mine.
Be my guest. Be my guest, honey. I'm not, what I'm not doing, arguing with these kids. I'm not arguing with y'all, I'm sorry. You wanna eat bread and ham every day of the week? Who knows? I heard the school food is okay out here. It's not like when we was, well, forward, they said they had pretty good food too. If they idea school, if they other school, they should have been. So, could've been different funding, but, Reverend said it'd be okay most of the time, like, it's like school, sometimes it have a missed day, but for the most part, it had good stuff. So my son just want to do it because he got this lunchbox. Like, he see other kids with lunchbox sometimes and was like, oh, I got to take my lunch school. I'm like, no, you don't. I wish I don't want him coming here with that rah-rah this morning, but him and me. So I just buy $1 pack of bread, $1.50, whatever, and buy him some lunch meat and just take... And just let them take the lunch. I ain't for the argument. Usually I go to Dollar Tree. But I'm a big bag first because baby love first. Usually he'll eat breakfast over any other little chip or whatever. But I am going to go get him some chips this week. So he can have chips and then I'm getting some other little juice. So he can put in there. And just let baby, just let him take it. I don't even care if it's fun. Now if we brush him in there, we just really forget. Okay, you not gonna take it because you eat free lunch. You can get a tray. It's not like they deny you a tray. Better not just take him some refreshments. And I put a granola bar in there. The water thing. And it's good. Like, you're not gonna do all of it. But I am gonna drop him off at school. And then I'm gonna come back home and get ready because we have work with breakfast thing. Our items are usually in the evening, but since December came, we got to do a lot of holiday lunch and stuff. We decided to do breakfast, brunch, whatever, for our meeting this, for this month. We do monthly meetings, outings, is what you want to call them, because we have meetings too, but outings. So, yeah. I really forget I can be mobile and not have the thing sitting in one spot. I really forget it. Make sure you put your socks on. Look in the dryer. Everything. I washed all your clothes last night. So, yeah. I'll be back when we get out. Hey, y'all. I just threw on a sweater and some jeans. And I just made it to the little breakfast brunch place. So, I'm about to go in. I think I'm going to leave my camera in the car because I don't really just record, like, the work-related stuff. As far as, like, how we record when we go out to eat, we'll prop it up, but not for work or whatever. So, I'll be back when we finish eating. We're at 7 Mile Cafe. So, yeah, we'll see y'all. Okay, y'all. I am headed back to my side of town now. Brunch was nice. We had a little shinkling. I had chicken and waffles. They're really good. And I had already been to 7 Mile Cafe because we got one in Denton. But it was really good. It was good to bond with our team, you know, and not think about just, even though we end up talking about work, but it's like not actually just sitting there thinking about whatever. So I'm actually headed to my side of town because I need to go to Target because we're taking family photos because we had been saying we needed some. And after my 30th birthday plans kind of got canceled, I was just like, well, I can use that time and the things I have set up for that. So me and hubby already got our all black because I, like I said, I had already bought it, whatever. So I just need to get it for my kids, something all black. So I'm about to go to probably Target because it'll definitely be way easier for me to find it for him, and then I'm gonna find her something cute to put on too so that we can, you know, have our stuff or whatever. So yeah, I'm just headed back to my side of town It is still gloomy and still sprinkling and raining, and it's still a little chilly. It's kind of still cold. It's like in the 60s, so yeah. And then tonight we got baby girls basketball game, so y'all, we gonna see how that go. I honestly do not know. She made the 18, but that don't, I mean, you know, I don't know. That don't mean all of them can play. I don't know. I mean, I know she know how to dribble and stuff like that, but we're gonna see her skills tonight, and we're gonna see if it's something she really, I know she really liked volleyball, but you know, volleyball season over, and with her school and their school district, you have to do two sports. Even now, if you just tried out and didn't make it, that still would have counted for your second sport, but she did make it, so that's a good thing. And she, like I said, ain't on the 18, so I'm excited for her. I'm ready to see if she's really gonna, you know, be nervous or how she gonna do, because I told her it ain't like volleyball now. You can't just stand there at one little spot, you know. You gotta go back and forth, up and down the court. Sometimes you elbow, you know, sometimes things happen. So she's kind of already on the bright side to know kind of how to expect how the game go or whatever. But I don't know, we're gonna see tonight. So I'm ready to, either way I go, I'm gonna show up to every game and support her, whether she suck or whether they lose or not. Guess what? I'm gonna still be there. So yeah, I'm gonna think about where I'm gonna bring y'all to, because I'm limited on this memory card. Because my husband, y'all, I have bought a brand new memory card, like 128 gigs, like a big one. It was on sale for Black Friday for like $19. Why he threw my bag away? So now I gotta go get another one, but this one I got, it's like 32 gigs or something in or something. So it just, and I can see this, it tell me how much space can I got with the time. So I'm like, So I might bring y'all to Target with me, I might not, but y'all definitely be at the game, cause that's how I'm gonna get her footage for the game. So I'll be back. All right, y'all, we are about to pick up Josiah so we can get ready to go to the game. Even though her game doesn't start right now, we always kind of just go a little bit early so we can go and support all the kids, and so we won't go to sleep at home, because I get in my bed late out and forget. But no, we are headed to go pick him up so we can, and we're gonna stop and get something to eat, because she eats right before the game. That's why we have to pay the $7 a week or whatever for her to get meals. And now that she's on the 18, day games really don't start till about 7, so we looking at like now to even after the game. And yeah, we ain't trying to do that, so we probably about to stop and get something to eat real quick, something simple just to hold your stomach over or whatever. And we about to go and see what this girl gonna show us, y'all. What she gonna do with this game, I don't know. We gonna see, y'all, so I'll be back.
Good job. She said, keep it calm, keep it calm.